In today's digital age, we are constantly sharing our personal information online. This also means there's one thing we cannot afford to overlook: security. That's where terms like HTTP, HTTPS, and SSL come into play. But what do they really mean, and why should you be thrilled about them? This video will go into detail on how to activate SSL on your WordPress site. We'll also explore its game-changing impact on your WordPress site security. So, let's dive in. Whether you're starting a new website or looking to secure an existing one, obtaining an SSL certificate is crucial in protecting your visitors' data and establishing trust. There are various options available for obtaining an SSL certificate. Depending on your specific needs and budget, you can choose between free or paid options. But selecting a reputable SSL certificate provider is essential to ensure trust and security. One trusted hosting provider in the WordPress community is Bluehost. Known for its reliable hosting services tailored specifically for WordPress websites, Bluehost offers free SSL certificates to all its users. This means you can secure your website without any additional cost. By choosing Bluehost, you don't only get excellent hosting services, but you can also easily enable HTTPS on your website. Their free SSL certificate eliminates the need to purchase and install a certificate separately. Securing your website and valuable customer data has never been this easy. Bluehost users can find the free SSL option by visiting the Bluehost dashboard, My Site's Managed Site. Now, switch to the Security tab and turn on the free SSL certificate for your website. Once you've turned the SSL on, it can take a few hours to install and activate. In some situations, we may need you to take action to complete the process. If so, you'll receive an email with instructions. If you're not using Bluehost, check with your hosting provider for specific instructions on obtaining and installing an SSL certificate. Many hosting companies offer SSL certificates as part of their packages or as optional add-ons. They can guide you through the process and provide the necessary support. Once you've acquired an SSL certificate, let's install it. Let's explore two methods to set up SSL on your WordPress site. The first method is to manually set up SSL in WordPress. This method requires manual troubleshooting and editing of WordPress files, but offers a permanent, more performance-optimized solution. Remember, this step is only possible after you've acquired and installed an SSL certificate on your WordPress site. To begin, visit Settings, then click on General in your WordPress admin area. Update the WordPress and site URL address fields, replacing HTTP with HTTPS. Don't forget to save your changes. Lastly, submit your HTTPS site to Google Search Console for proper indexing. Add your HTTPS URL as a new property in your Google Search Console account and follow the verification process. You can check out our video, How to Add Your Website to the Google Search Console, in the description. Another easy way to enable HTTPS on your WordPress site is through WordPress plugins. These tools help simplify the process and make your site secure in no time. One plugin that stands out is Really Simple SSL. It's a fantastic tool to streamline the HTTPS setup process, ensuring a hassle-free experience for WordPress users. Installing and activating Really Simple SSL is a breeze. Navigate to your WordPress dashboard, go to the Plugins section, search for Really Simple SSL, and click on the Install button. Once installed, activate the plugin to begin the configuration process. The beauty of this plugin is that it automatically scans and detects your SSL certificate. With just a few clicks, your website will be accessible via HTTPS, giving your users peace of mind. While the plugin aims to smooth the process, occasional conflicts or issues may arise during configuration. If you encounter any problems, check out the plugin support documentation or forums to help with troubleshooting. Another important step to not miss is testing your SSL certificate installation and HTTPS configuration using online tools like SSL Labs or YNOPadlock. These tools will help you ensure everything is set up correctly and your website is securely encrypted. Now you might be thinking, why should I bother moving my WordPress site from HTTP to HTTPS? After all, it's just a simple blog or a small business website that doesn't collect payments, right? Well, here's why this transition is essential. In 2018, Google launched an initiative to enhance overall web security. They started urging website owners to adopt HTTPS as part of their plan. To encourage this shift, their widely used Chrome web browser began labeling websites without an SSL certificate as not secure. But here's the exciting part. Google also announced that websites with SSL would enjoy SEO benefits and potentially rank higher in search results. Since then, countless websites have switched from HTTP to HTTPS, reaping the rewards. Picture this. When someone visits an HTTP website using the incognito window in Chrome, they're greeted with that dreaded not secure warning. And if they try to fill out a contact form on an HTTP website, it's instantly flagged as unsecure. Put yourself in your readers' or customers' shoes. Would you want to proceed despite an unsafe warning? So, regardless of your website's size or purpose, it's crucial to secure it by installing an SSL certificate as soon as possible. Oh, and if you're running an e-commerce website and want to accept online payments, listen up. SSL is a non-negotiable requirement. Major payment companies like Stripe, PayPal Pro, and Authorize.net demand a secure connection before they even consider processing payments. By now, it should be clear that the move to HTTPS is not just a formality. It's a strategic step to ensure your website's security, gain SEO advantages, and maintain a professional image that instills trust in your visitors. The journey doesn't end on successfully securing your WordPress site with SSL. It's important to follow the best practices for SSL management to ensure your website remains secure and accessible. First, regularly update your SSL certificates. This will help you stay up to date with the latest security measures, safeguarding your website and your visitors. Monitor the validity and expiration dates of your SSL certificates. This practice will help you stay proactive and prevent unexpected disruptions to your website. Set up reminders or utilize monitoring tools to stay on top of expiration dates and take action on time. To avoid any hiccups, set up automatic certificate renewal. Doing so ensures certificates are renewed before they expire, eliminating the risk of potential security vulnerabilities when your SSL expires. Keeping backups is always a good idea, so backup your SSL certificates and associated private keys. In case of any issues or data loss, you can easily restore your website security and minimize downtime for your brand or business. Today, cybercriminals are always finding new ways to intercept your system. So, staying informed is key. Stay up to date with emerging SSL-related vulnerabilities and regularly check for patches or updates from your SSL certificate provider. Applying these updates promptly ensures your website and sensitive data remain secure and protected. Congratulations! You've now taken your WordPress site security to the next level. By activating SSL, you're not only safeguarding your users' data, but also building trust and boosting your search rankings. So, don't wait any longer. Take action today. Activate SSL on your site and join the community of website owners who prioritize security. Remember, a secure website is a trusted website. Sign up with Bluehost, get your free SSL certificate, and give your users the peace of mind they deserve. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more informative tutorials.